here today to focus our attention on the greatest challenge of our era, right, which is climate change.
The idea of Drawdown to me, more than anything else, is the story of hope. We hear quite a bit about all the environmental disasters and challenges that we have because of global warming. Drawdown is not about fretting the problem, it's about solving the problem.
What Project Drawdown does is provides us with direct, hands-on, palatable solutions that everyone can contribute to.
If you're a consumer or a business or a government, and you've got choices to make and you're not sure which ones will be the best bang for the buck in terms of their climate benefits, this is a way to get a first order assessment of what that benefit might be.
Bringing together Project Drawdown and Penn State makes tremendous sense. The goal of the College of Engineering is to always be at the forefront of having impact on society. For us to have an impact on what is the single biggest challenge facing humans today, it's perfectly natural to see that the Drawdown goal and our goals are aligned. We have faculty who are experts in just about every one of the Drawdown solutions. And we have the infrastructure and resources to organize big programs that can help meet students from Penn State and from around the country with the Drawdown personnel and really advance together.
One of Penn State's strategic goals is stewardship of our planet's resources. And within that goal, we specify finding solutions to combat climate change and providing access to food, energy, and water for everyone in the world. Project Drawdown provides us the solutions to meet those strategic goals. Within my research group, we focus on resource recovery from waste streams and conversion of those resources into food and energy. So both of my Drawdown scholars are not engineers. One has a focus in health, one has a focus in law. And that to me is perfect because they can teach me about those topics while I teach them about the engineering solutions. And together we can come up with a new way of approaching these problems.
We believe next year's program will be bigger and stronger. And we'd like this to become not just an annual program, but a program through which every class of students becomes connected to the next class. Our aim is to equip these students with exclusive leadership training so they can build capacity and draw down solutions around the world.
And what's really exciting is these are things which, when we do them, and we will, they're going to make the world a better place. It's not like we're giving something up. It's like we're actually making the world that we want to live in.
My hope for the future of the Penn State RU Drawdown program is that it becomes the go-to place for students around the country to come work on sustainable solutions for this century.